SD card, new maps, version 19. Okay, let's try it.
CCC stands for, on the website, we publish every single guest that goes on the radio. So you can look at all the ones that are wrong, and you can maybe get yourself that bit closer to the one that's right, winning yourself €1,450 for Dermot and Dave on Today FM tomorrow.
Okay. Connection. USB. To your device. Computer. You connected Becker to your computer. And you have device manager, solid Becker memory, and SD card in Becker. Three devices extra getting. Copy of Becker device files somewhere in your folders, like I made it. As well, copy second folder, already made it. It takes 15 minutes or maybe 20, depending on computer what you have. After made it, reserve copy files of your Becker device and SD card. Go to your SD card, deleting this two files from SD card. Then going to download it from sources, new BMPV20 files. And APD and map region files, copy and paste to your SD card. I already made it, so I don't need it now. Now going to your old version APD SD cards, Navcore APD, copy go to a new one files in your SD card, paste, and replacing this one from old one to new one, because we need here old one Navcore APD. Now going to new one files. Navi. Licenses. Copy new licenses to all Navi. Paste and replacing old licenses. Should understand. From new one licenses to old Navi, replacing licenses. Okay, including file with steps. Now at last one, we're going to new files. These four files, copy from new to Becker MP, cell Becker, paste, and replacing this one files inside to newer one, right? Paste replacing. After place it in Becker self device with four files, these four files doing read only. So properties read only. Okay, devices properties read only. Read only. Read only. If you made it right, these old steps, your device should work and show new maps in your car.